Burger Paints makes life colorful and beautiful. Burger Paints India Limited is an Indian paint company based in India. Company is headquartered at Kolkata. The company has presence in 5 countries: India, Russia, Poland, Nepal, and Bangladesh. In 1770, Louis Burger shifted from Frankfurt to London to sell a Prussian blue color, which was made using his own formula. By 1870, Burger Paints was selling 19 different pigments such as black lead, sulfur, sealing wax, and mustard. In the 1900s, Sherwin-Williams, an American company, took control of the company. On December 17, 1923, Mr. Hadfield set up Hadfield's India Limited, a small paint company in Calcutta. At the end of 1947, British Paints acquired Hadfield's Limited and, thus British Paints, India, Limited was incorporated in the state of West Bengal. In 1969, Berger Jensen & Nicholson, Limited bought British Paints Limited. In the year 1973, D. Madhukar took over as the managing director. Sales figures reached over 160 million rupees by 1978. From 1973, the company entered into dynamic phases of business with the introduction of new products in the industrial, marine and decorative segments. 80s and the 90s saw the launch of many new products such as emulsions and distempers. The color bank tinting system was launched, through which the consumer could select from a range of over 5,000 shades. They have also acquired Bolix SA of Poland, a provider of external insulation finishing systems in Eastern Europe. Finally, in the year 1983, the British Paints India Limited changed its name to Burger Paints India Limited. In 1991, with UB Group's stake in the company, bought over by brothers Mr. K.S. Dhingra and Mr. G.S. Dhingra. Present, Dhingras control a majority stake of almost 73% in Burger Paints India Limited. Today, the stewardship rests with the current managing director, Mr. Abhijit Roy.
Thank you for watching our video. If you want to know more about brand history and best products, please subscribe to our channel. Visit our website, brandsinindia.com. And please encourage us by liking and sharing our videos.